Hunger and Starvation is in the works as part of the Great Reset Initiative, outlined by the World Economic Forum. The now-demolished Georgia Guidestones long foretold, they want a planet comprised of fewer people, and they want it now. The food shortages and inflation are no accident. Part of the plan to reduce the world's population is by depriving people of access to real food. Instead, they want a much smaller human herd, eating bugs and GMO.